Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. In this video, we will fix a problem where the project setup won't open or the project setup button is grayed out in Plan 3D. Instead of opening the project setup dialog box, only the projSymbolStyles.dwg file opens. Don't worry, we will guide you through the solution step by step. Let's get started. First, let's see if the problem is caused by limited permissions for the projSymbolStyles.dwg file. It might have been turned off by the administrator. Watch the detailed video on disabling the project setup linked above by clicking the I button. Check if this fixes the issue. If it doesn't, keep looking for answers. Let's check if the issue is related to the outdated local data cache. Open Windows Explorer and go to the folder where AutoCAD Plan 3D is installed. Look for a file called P&P Local Data Cache Purger.exe. Double-click it to clear the local data cache. Clearing the cache can often fix problems like this. Sometimes, a project or Plan 3D might crash, and the lock files in the project folder don't get deleted afterwards. These files usually end with .plck and .lock. Close the project in AutoCAD Plan 3D. Open File Explorer and go to your project folder. Find and delete all the .plck and .lock files. If you're unsure how to do this, check out the detailed video linked above by clicking the I button. Check if the problem is resolved. If not, keep going. Check if projSymbolStyles.dwg file is corrupted or deleted from project folder. Try these steps to recover it. Open Plan 3D and open a blank drawing file. Later, use the Recover All command. Browse and select the file and click on Open button. Run the Audit command to check for errors. When asked, type Y in the command line to fix them. Save the file and close it. If this doesn't work, look for a projSymbolStyles.bak file in your project folder. If you find it, simply rename it from .bak to .dwg. If there's no .bak file, you can copy the projSymbolStyles.dwg file from a similar working project or restore the last working version from a backup. If projSymbolStyles.dwg is missing in the project folder, restore it from a backup copy. Check if the problem is resolved. If not, continue troubleshooting. Sometimes, your project might be missing isometric styles folders or configuration files, which are necessary for creating isometric views. Go to the isometric folder in your project. Make sure there's at least one ISO style in the folder, even if you're not planning to create isometric drawings. If an ISO style is missing, you can copy it from another project with the same units. You also need the following files: iso.dwt, isoconfig.xml, iso.atr. If any of these files are missing in isometric styles folders, restore them from a backup. If none of these works, your AutoCAD Plan 3D user profile might be corrupted. In that case, you can reset AutoCAD Plan 3D to its default settings. Check out the detailed video linked above by clicking the I button to learn how to do this. Lastly, if the issue still isn't resolved, you may need to reinstall AutoCAD Plan 3D. A fresh installation can clear out any problems that are still lingering. That's it for today's video. We have covered how to fix the frustrating issue where the project setup is either disabled or won't open, and all you see is the projSymbolStyles.dwg file. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more videos. Thanks for watching, and happy designing!